I don't have any fucking mats.
Okay. I think that's
who
enough.
Do you think has been fortifying your buildings? I've just met.
Oh shit!
He's
no,
at
the
tree.
I
can't see him.
He's now behind the tree northeast.
Oh, I see him. Wait, but I'm gonna
just
hide.
Just hide. Everybody hide.
Everyone. Don't even kill him.
Don't kill him. Just hide in pyramids.
Hide him. Oh no, but my stuff's not rebuilt quick enough.
It's cool. He's idiot.
Oh my god. He's right next to me. Oh my god. He's in that base. He's gonna die in the storm.
If he dies,
he's gonna die in the storm. He's gonna. Oh my god. Oh my
Let's
god.
Let's go!
He's right here. Oh my god. Nobody kill him. Look how far we've gotta go. Everyone sneak up behind him. Everyone try and follow him as soon as we can without him realizing us.
We could all drop underneath.
If he turns round, then go underneath one of the pyramids. We gotta get ready to move.
He's like, where the fuck did he go?
We gotta get ready to move. So as soon as if he tries to turn around and look at you, hide under the pyramid.
Wait, don't move until the zone is like right next.
Yeah, it's already right next to me.
Bro, he's gonna die to the zone currently.
You can crouch walk through the pyramids without him seeing us.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh,
he's
shit.
Gonna die to the zone guaranteed.
He's seeing me, he's looking at me.
Oh, he's so innocent. He's also hiding here. He's gonna die to the zone.
No.
Yeah, I have no mats.
He's actually about to, he's right
now. I'm right behind him.
Oh, he's behind him, man.
He jumped out, no! Oh, he survived. I'm so made to you.
He just looked at us all and then waved, I think.